The other day, as I was driving to Evansville, I noticed some sheep enjoying a Thanksgiving-like meal. They were gorging themselves on pumpkins. I stopped and pulled up my camera for a closer look. After a while, I noticed some of the sheep were staring back at me, long, earnest gazes, like maybe I might have some mashed potatoes for them, or even apple pie. But Wiki Answers explained that sheep have poor eyesight and stare at areas where they see movement to detect threats. They gather together for safety if they feel something stalking them. Well, I wasn't stalking them, and personally, I prefer turkey.